Today, U.S. Senators Thad Cochran and Roger Wicker reported that airports in Gulfport, Oxford, and Lumberton will receive a combined $5.5 million in grant funding from the Federal Aviation Administration. Gulfport Biloxi International Airport received a grant in the amount of $1.2 million. The money will be used to restore the airport's apron, taxiway, and terminal building, in addition to widening the taxiway.